We're live.
Well, folks, this is the best show on Blog Talk and the best show on the internet. Shut up! Nobody, and I mean nobody, tackles issues like inflammatory talk. Shut up! And Mr. Midnight Movie, shut up! And Jewish producer.
Hello, son.
Shut up! We tackle the things that nobody tackles.
Hello, son.
The man is also.
Hello, son.
Stop walking on eggshells. Shut up!
Hello, son.
Goofy Bone can get off his bloviated fat enchilada ass and start talking about La Raza.
Hello, son.
I'm jocking it. Pimp Daddy Joe P. I'm jocking it. Pimp Daddy Joe P. Whipping and skipping all day long, all day long.
We're making a movie about white guilt. We're going to examine all these facts.
Shut up!
The civil rights movement today basically protects criminals.
Okay, stop interrupting me.
We're making a movie about white guilt.
Okay, stop interrupting me.
Shut up! We're making a movie about white guilt.
Done in a beautiful fashion, the documentary, at the same time, both prose and poetry.
It's not the noble movement that it was.
I'm above you on all these issues. I've been to the military. I have served in the capacity to protect your rights to bloviate. To protect your rights to bloviate.
Who are you to tell me what my style is, you meth addict?
I've been to the military.
How do you know I'm a meth addict?
I'm above you on all these issues.
How do you know I'm a meth addict?
You haven't served in the military. In fact, you wouldn't be fit for the military.
I'm a racist, and I don't consider myself an especially evil person.
What's this got to do with the price of rice in China?
Well, I'm just telling you, I'm a better man than you are.
You're a narcissist. We've established that.
Okay, stop interrupting me. You could not defend the very rights you enjoy. You are the ultimate invalid.
I've been stalking you.
I'm wondering why Mr. Solutions is not on Eddie Daly's show.
What's this got to do with the price of rice in China?
Money. I'm into aviation. Money.
Power.
Money.
Power.
Man, dude.
Shut up. I see why sick.
Hey, JP, I'm going to stop the show real quick. I'm gonna restart it. I'm sorry.
All right, what happened?
She's going to be back in about